Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Last time we started the fire area, and this time we're going to try to continue the fire area. We're going to find... Simple.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear.
But
I could see it clearly in others.
Wait, I know this one. It's gonna be like right here.
Even my captors feared the fire of Surt.
Oh, come on. It's right there!
So, during one raid, I took my chance and ran.
Yeah.
Knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right, but here I am, free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
A slant. The slant's what I'm kind of worried about. It's kind of like... Oh, it's that. No, it's not. Okay. It is, but it isn't. It's that. Okay. So we need to find the other one. I don't even know what the other one looks like. I wish it would remind me. Well, we have a random wider here. I'm gonna assume it's up here. Yep, I'm seeing the symbols. I'm smart. It's gonna be something stupid. Actually, that doesn't make sense. Oh, okay, it does make sense. I'm like... Puzzles in this game aren't actually hard, thankfully. I don't play action games for puzzles. But... You know, who knows? Alright. Let's open this door, find the last fire shrine.
Senua, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can you.
I'm hoping I can.
Run, Senua! Run! Run! Through the fire! Keep running! Go on! Nothing will stop you! Run, Senua! Run! 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 Run!
During that, freak. Please tell me you're messing with me, because I've already died 4 times at the beginning of the game. That does not bode well for me. Bode well.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. You to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
Small freak.
but one. A greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers. Your quest. Your truth.
Well, Sir did not hold much of a challenge, but I think a lot. The first real fight in the game was the biggest challenge.
Truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave.
Did he run all the way
and tortured
back?
Him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness.
There is... You'd be kidding me.
Spreading
there is
the
no
sniffle
other
of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
Now there's a backstory, it sounds like. What was like that pathway to open? Maybe that's the way back.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it.
Well, ish.
She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
What's this way? I just pointed, I should remember where to go. Wait, has the rot spread more without me dying? It makes me wonder, like, how serious is this permadeath?
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question.
What?
When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be.
Okay. That's a...
Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Alright. I gotta find her. Wait.
Stronger than you.
There's three?
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another
one? Okay.
There
must be the I'm calling it here for tonight. Tomorrow or next time I play this, I'm going after the other guy. Guys, I'll see you in the next one.